How imminent do you think an attack on Israel is from Iran, Mr. President?
I don't want to get into secure information, but my expectation sooner than later.
Mr. President, what is your message to Iran in this moment? Are American personnel and assets at risk, Mr. President? Mr. President, are American troops at risk as well?
We are devoted to the defense of Israel. We will support Israel. We will help defend Israel. And Iran will not succeed. Thank you very much.